Hey you guys, I've been getting a request on how I do my eyebrows. Well, as you can see, I hardly have any hair. My eyebrows are tattooed. Got it tattooed years ago. And as you can see, they're messed up. Only hair I have is this little piece right here. My hair doesn't grow because I used to shave and I used to think I was cool. But anyways, I'm gonna start off with a primer. I prime my eyebrows with just eyeshadow primer. I do that because I hardly have any hair and I get greasy, so I need it to last longer. So I prime first. I'm not gonna be doing no eyeshadow, just the eyebrow. I have nothing on but a little blush, lip gloss, and mascara. This will make my eyebrows last a little longer. Then I'll use eyebrow pencil. It's already short, but I use I think it's brown or dark brown. So this is what I do. You guys can see. Maybe it's too much light. I'm not gonna do a dramatic eyebrow like I usually do. I'm just giving you guys an idea of what I do. It's okay if you mess up, because then you clean it up with concealer after. Then I'll have, this is my Anastasia, I guess eyebrow brush and spoolie, I think it's called. Brush my little tiny hairs. Then I'll get this side. And I kind of blend the pencil. Then I go with a matte eyeshadow, whatever color you like. Just get something with no shimmer. I use my handwritten MAC eyeshadow. It's like a brown. And this will set my eyebrow pencil. I said it's okay if you mess up. You'll clean it up afterwards. This one seems darker than the other. Okay, so now I go with concealer. This one's Studio Finish N25 from MAC. And I go with a little itty bitty. This is like a concealer brush, but it's tiny. So I get a little bit of that, not too much. And then you shape your eyebrow. Shape it however you want it, or if it's shaped already, then just clean it up. Make so the lines will be straight. This lighting is terrible. There's all kind of ways to do your eyebrows, but this is the easiest way, fastest way to do it. And if you mess up at the top, you could conceal the top right here, but I didn't really mess up, so I'm just gonna leave it. Make sure you don't leave your ends square. Make sure you point them out a little bit. Seems like this one needs to be fixed. So always go back and fix your eyebrows. There you go. So if you have another request on some kind of look, or you want to know how I do a certain thing, I keep looking over here because my mirror, I have a mirror here and I have a mirror there. So I keep looking there because I can see myself. If you have any requests on any kind of look, or want to know how I do a certain thing, just leave a comment and I'll get to you. I'll be doing a makeup look pretty soon. So thanks for watching. See you guys later. Bye.